Welcome viewer, I am Murugan S. This video tutorial describes, fix the disk check could not be performed because Windows can't access the disk. Type cmd in Windows search bar. Right click run as administrator. Type chkdsk space. Drive letter. Colon space slash. F. Type Y to continue. Type exit exit from command prompt. I hope this video tutorial helps to you, please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel, thank you very much, see you next video.